Slave trade between Africa and Brazil, Capoeira was the fighting art of revolt and escape from slavery. In the effort to prevent slavery revolt, Capoeira was outlawed by the Portuguese. Brazilian slaves began to disguise capoeira as a dance so that they could practice without fear of discovery and punishment. Capoeira songs sing praise of great masters, make boasts and challenges, and ask the protection of the saints. The spirit of capoeira is the spirit of the trickster, playful, sly, and dangerous. The fighting from the floor mimics the movements of the snake and the cat, while the handstand and the flips imitate the scorpion and the monkey. Each movement creates the illusion of vulnerability and conceals the deadly kicks. In capoeira, it is not enough to simply defeat your opponent. You must defeat him with finesse and with style. Vai você.
Get it down, 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 get